The Denver Pioneers have defeated USC. They will advance to the next round, playing the winner of the Texas Tech-Quinnipiac game. That match will begin in approximately 30 minutes. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the NCAA salutes its nearly 500,000 student athletes participating in 24 sports. We cheer for them in the game and in the classroom. Do you plan to play college sports? Visit ncaa.org/playcollegesports to learn more about NCAA eligibility requirements. The NCAA sponsors 90 national championships in 24 sports across three divisions each year. For more information or to find a championship near you, visit ncaa.com. Texas Tech and the NCAA promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and fans. We request your cooperation in supporting the student athletes and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, derogatory comments, or other intimidating actions directed at athletes, officials, team representatives, or other fans will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal. Texas Tech has many traditions, but bad sportsmanship isn't one of them. We appreciate your cooperation in creating a safe and positive game environment. Respect is the name of the game. Fans, take home a souvenir from today's championship. You can visit NCAA merchandise stands throughout the venue for great championship gear.